Cole Thornton here with Logan Coach Trailers. Today we want to take a few minutes and introduce you to our newest model, the Logan Coach Basecamp. So the idea behind this trailer is to give the outdoor enthusiast some options. Whether you're into mountain bikes, kayaks, canoes, side-by-sides, ATVs, dirt bikes, this trailer is where all of your recreational needs begin. This trailer is built with Logan Coach's signature galvanized frame, which means it's 20% stronger than black steel and it's corrosion resistant. It's got a one-piece aluminum roof with an aluminum roof extrusion on the cove. It's got torsion axles, 45 degree down, gives you a little bit more ride clearance. It's got 16-inch off-road tires. You've got heavy-duty fenders that are galvanized, as well as Vortex spray line and running boards and tongue. So it's gonna hold together when you take it into those off-road conditions. This package includes a second gas can rack on the exterior, a 99-inch awning, aluminum tie-down track on each side exterior wall, 40-quart 12-volt fridge freezer on a pull-out rack, 16,000 BTU furnace, dual propane tanks, a modular removable fold-down table, and two rows of aluminum tie-down track on the interior. One of the options on the Basecamp is a 12-foot roof rack, which is also standard on the Expedition package. It allows you to put different mounts up there for kayaks, mountain bikes, canoes, or you can mount a rooftop tent like this one, which gives you additional sleeping besides the two cots that you have on the inside of the trailer. If you're needing additional water storage and you're wanting to be able to heat it economically, the Road Shower 4 is a popular option. It's a 7-gallon tank, it's solar heated, and it gives you some additional water storage without taking away from your onboard water. This particular trailer is equipped with the on-demand water heater that's plumbed into your existing water system. It allows you to have heated water on the inside of the trailer, as well as heated water on the exterior of the trailer, whether you need it from the water spigot or if you're wanting to take an outside shower. If you're looking for additional storage, a popular option on this trailer is this enclosed fender storage box. Inside the trailer, we have all LED lighting. The nice thing about that is it's gonna help to preserve your battery for longer. LED lights on the inside, LED lights on the outside. You also have two cots that fold down as far as sleeping goes. 2000 watt inverter charger gives you plenty of power options, whether you're running USBs, 12 volts, or 110 volt plugs with your dual 12 volt deep cycle batteries. This trailer is standard with a 20 gallon fresh water tank, as well as a two burner stove. For climate control, we put a two-way 12 volt vent in here. It's operated out by a remote. You can exhaust air out or you can bring air in. Like all Logan Coach interiors, this interior is PacWest certified, which means it's a peace of mind for you as the user to know that this interior was built with stringent codes and safety regulations. This also helps with financing and it can get you into all RV parks. This trailer's got a 99-inch fold-out awning with the optional LED lighting. Basecamp is standard with this tongue box on the front. It not only houses your batteries, but it also gives you additional enclosed storage. To provide stability when you're unhooked and you got camp set up, we put down these fold-down stabilizer jacks in the rear. Regardless of what your tow vehicle is or the height of it, the Basecamp is standard with an adjustable hitch to give you a smooth, level ride going down the road. If you're not wanting to spend time inside the trailer cooking and you'd rather cook outdoors, this trailer is equipped with a propane quick connect, so you can set your camp stove up on the exterior of your trailer and it plumbs right into your propane fuel system. Whether you're a hunter, camper, or just an outdoor enthusiast and you want to get away, this is where your ultimate outdoor experience begins. For additional information or to find a dealer near you, visit logancoach.com.